Point of view.
I haven't seen it.
Okay, but everything depends greatly on your point of view. I have to say that.
Really? Well, I hope I like it. It looks like a lot of fun.
It looks great. Thanks.
Thanks,
Mark.
Thank you so much.
Wow, Mark, you changed generations, man. It's great. What's going on in episode 7? Can you say anything? A tiny little thing? Like, does the Millennium Falcon budge 2 inches to the left or 3 inches to the right? Like, come on, what's going to happen? You're a great man. God bless, man. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I nearly queued up for a day in San Diego for him. Oh, that's so cool.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Go, Mark.
The guy was great.
I can't get him.
That was, point blank looking at him. That was great. Mark Hamill. That was good. I'm happy with that.
So am I.
Who was that?
That was Mr. Mark Hamill.
What is he? Has he played a role?
Yeah, he was the voice of the Joker in the animated series of Batman.
That's
amazing.
Right. He was the voice of the Joker.
Amazing talent, I think he's fantastic.
Oh, we're forgetting Luke Skywalker.
Oh, that thing too, yeah. George Lucas made that home movie once.